Oh, wow.
And it'll do exactly the shape you want and the depth you want it to go. I mean, you don't want to go through.
No.
And then you have a little small drill, and I put the nail blade in, drill small holes through, and rivet it through so it can't fall out. And when it's all polished up on the knife, it all merges in, you can't see it.
Lovely.